Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Not yet. They're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get down. Get the shopping.
Hey, Mom. The bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Pull back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
Interrupting Helix 2.
Miles!
We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 going down! Helix 2 is going down! Freeze, freeze, freeze! Helix
No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders. Life and death.
Oh, baby!
It's
He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jonah! Right here!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now we're never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. RPGs anywhere!
That's the best we got, Alexi!
No!
Okay, that was pretty good! Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you! More guys up top! Spider-Man, you good? Pete. Pete. Pete, wake up. Wake up, man. Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broke. I would like to exchange for new one.
Ah.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Bro. Back the hell? Who was that?
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger. Head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first supersuit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? The guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is The Danica, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
What is wrong with you?
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Full analysis. Another key spider skill, disarming.
Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. It sounds the maker hilarious. Splat! Classic.
Here! Catch!
Attacking target.
Something for ya!
Surprise round. Think fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
Attack protocol. Active. More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to Advanced Web Training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great web. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice mask. Wait, that's your face? Be sure.
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon, moving like a pro.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Go back and repair the training sim.
Alert. Failure to build city.i20.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Hey, friends. Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay, moving. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, free.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer? is new for. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Kill you! Just hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs! We're gonna need backup! I'm not gonna lose to you!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks! Go ahead, try and get up.
You won't stop us!
He just broke our gauntlet!
You just can't beat Nuzzle!
More of them up on the balcony.
Watch out! Keep a grip on Tech to the left.
Can't let that happen again.
Regret that!
talking about new farm shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new farm shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Get home.
It's too cold to change out here.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. It's gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait!
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer? Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Trains going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Should follow the cables from the sensor.
Hey!
Hey yourself! Signal relays are being jammed by something. Crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
It's sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city. Perfect time to try out those new holo drones. Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. It must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use a subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza was in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes. Like taking his job. I miss him. Especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Zem, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah, I should go. I'll fight underground. Bye. underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Tinkerer told us to get in and out quick! This stuff takes
time, man!
Gotta
split those guys up. I could do it. Look at me, don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them. That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh man, they wrecked the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. That works. Almost there. Good, now for the others. Underground looks up Nuform shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop Nuform from reaching the city, or what? Right. Need to get it to stay down. Uncle Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. It must have been bad. It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here, too. But not the generator. Okay. I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. My trusty New York subway. Yes! Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. This one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out, now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Hit Finn back when I finish helping Unk.
Little mom,
oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside. Stop this quick!
They're gonna blow the whole line.
Not if I can help it. Bombs are down. Now for these guys.
Step it up! You can't be all of them. Not alone.
Alright, I'll get them.
Another one.
On it. Forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the train. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
Underground did a number on my suit. Do a patch job. you okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while. Looks like Teo's bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
Gracias por ayudar el barrio.
Hey, man! Not cool! Not cool!
Come on now, Spider-Man.
Spider-Man!
Hey, right here.
What? Not you, my cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took Spider-Man, too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt. Spider-Man.
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station?
The next train is arriving in...
There's my way in. Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Teo's bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
Who robbed Teo's place? Where's Spider-Man? Where is Spider-Man? Oh, whoa, man, that sounds crazy, don't I?
Thank you.
Smash your skull!
He's airborne!
Gonna take you down!
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
On the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat.
Spider-Man! Wait! Wait!
Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft. Stick in place. Stand up, though. Coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight. Spider-Man, wait! Ugh.
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
Let's see how you fight, kid.
All right, who led Spider-Man to us? Derek? Oh, I know it was Derek.
Got you there. You don't stand a chance.
Lucky shot, kid! I'm taking you down, kid!
Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea who... What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights... Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it. Man! How many people does it take to bust a power station?
Take all of us!
defend you! Where are these things coming from?
What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know?
I'm gonna pound you, kid! I got my eye on you! Back off, spider kid!
Seriously, who planned the bank robbery?
Lucky shot, kid.
I need to find the backup systems. Okay, gotta push ahead, find the main generator, and hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. Here's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Lock up, that's for sure.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
Of course there is. Our boss has got too many enemies.
Yeah, but he beats them every time. Not all of them. They're Spider-Man. God bless you.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
Combat routine complete.
Don't get straight away from me!
Gonna take you down!
Stay out of my business, freak show!
Going down, kid! Got you now!
Time to check the breaker.
No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator.
Here we go.
Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up. Connection solid. Power should be rerouted. Time to flip the breaker. Let there be...
What the hell was that noise?
Hey, kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
Huh? You can't have him! You know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process!
This is gonna hurt!
Tell me who planned the bank robbery! Give me the cat, and I'll let you go! Deal?
No deal! Don't let him leave here!
Come on!
I can't reach it!
You're not walking away from this!
Gonna bash your skull!
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss! I'll figure it out eventually!
Still wanna be Spider-Man?
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you!
You don't help me!
I got a shot! Look out!
He's mine!
Come here!
Picked a bad day to mess with us! You ain't no Spider-Man!
Get him down here! Taking you down!
You're in there to pay! You're dead, Bobby!
Now for the breaker. For real this time. Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
Okay, man. Power restored. Bank heist stopped. Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
All good, Kitty. Almost there. Almost there. Hey, Teo, got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course.